Hello and welcome to this special edition of Ticket News TV. We are here at the Venetian Resort Hotel Casino for Ticket Summit 2010 Vegas. Ticket Summit boasts an impressive variety of panelists this year, from cutting-edge researchers and top industry professionals to promoters and legal experts. With a sold-out exhibition hall and over 600 attendees hailing from over 15 countries, this is the biggest and most impressive Ticket Summit on record. This year's event hosted an excellent mix of promoters, box office managers, ticket agents, and pro sports executives. Molly Martinez, the conference's executive director, discusses how Ticket Summit has expanded to include professionals from all around the world.
This year's Ticket Summit conference was definitely our most international show yet. We had over 600 attendees and a sold-out exhibit hall with exhibitors from Canada, the UK, Spain, Singapore, Israel, and many others. So we're definitely looking to expand that for our upcoming conference in New York.
Speakers at the conference included show promotion experts, Las Vegas and West Coast-based ticketing professionals, as well as academics who unveiled new findings on the ticketing sector.
We had a highly educated response. 63% had completed college. An additional 27% attended at least some college. So a very educated sample that we had.
Many attendees came from the Las Vegas area, which is one of the most vibrant ticketing marketplaces in the world.
We find a lot of times that people will contact us and they're like, I'm interested in the Cirque du Soleil show. And you say, okay, great, there's eight of them on the strip. Which one would you like? And people just don't know. They had no idea that there's that much of a range. So being especially here locally, we're able to provide them with a brief description of what they are.
Beyond Las Vegas and New York, the ticketing industry has expanded across the globe, and ticketing professionals in Europe and the Middle East have seized market share during a pivotal time in growth for the international sector.
Our clients want to see the newest thing. They always want us to come and invent a new thing for them because they've all watched football and then basketball and tennis, and now they're looking for the new things. So there's always something coming up that you can do globally.
For many attendees, Ticket Summit provides an ideal environment for networking and discovering new trends in the industry.
A lot of it's nationally focused at the moment. It does seem that almost everyone I've spoken to, every forward-thinking broker, whether they're in the secondary or primary markets, they do want to move international at some point, and as I said, that's our real sweet spot, so that's where we come into effect.
The next Ticket Summit conference will take place from January 12th to 14th at the Waldorf Astoria Hotel in New York City. To register, visit ticketsummit.org. Thank you for joining us for this special Ticket Summit edition of Ticket News TV. For daily updates on industry developments, visit ticketnews.com. In Las Vegas, Nevada, I'm Kim Crandall.